time is now to invent what games can be and who makes them.
The opposite of boredom is not fun and it's not entertainment.
You're really playing the game in your head all of the time. You're like playing an imaginary game.
The opposite of boredom is actually to be challenged.
A big hand for the panelists tackling this very challenging topic.
We have some board games, we have some digital games.
Basically, digital Twister.
It's kind of like playing hide and seek.
Real 19th century electronics plugged into a computer.
It's multiplayer, single player, different platforms.
Six people, you stay in the box, you find the sweet spot.
It's kind of like a sticker-based turf warfare game. I don't tell you any of the rules, and you have to learn the rules by breaking them.